shines all around us. So let that feeling grab you deep inside and send you reeling where your love can hide, and then go stealing through the moonlit nights with your lover. Just let your love flow.
Welcome back to Museum Life with Tunia. Of course, sometimes we don't always say Tunia, but we do say Museum Life. This is the Pueblo Weisbrod Aircraft Museum. And no, I don't live here, but people would often think that I do for as often as I am here. besides the obvious, what we have in our videos, aircraft, tanks, Rolls Royces, I mean, you name it, we got it. Artillery, guns, shells, little tank models. I mean, they're so cute. Uniforms. I'll turn the camera this way. These uniforms are kind of fun that when we have school tours, you know, we'll say the boys and girls, you know, who's going to go in the military? And some will raise their hand and we'll say, okay, now which uniform with the boys do you like? And of course, they always pick the Marines down here. Oh, I like that one. Then I guess you're going to be in the Marines or the Air Force, whichever one. And of course, the ladies aren't exempt. We've got the ladies' dress uniforms here. Got lots of artifacts. I'm just giving you a quick rundown of the museum real quick about what we have to offer. We have animals here. We've got planes. We've got military aircraft. We have cars. We have new aircraft and old. Look at that F-15 right there. Isn't it beautiful? And there's Sean way over there, our curator.
Talking to yourself again?
Yeah, I'm making this video. And there's the R-4D Douglas. So stay tuned for some great videos and some great stuff, because we got something for everybody here. We're going to go for a tug ride. Hey. He won't let me drive it because he's such a meanie.
I want to get there in one piece.
Whatever. Oh, this is a hot seat now. My butt's on fire.
I came this way and more flat land.